Hello everyone. I know you have been waiting for the release of DJI Mini 3 for a long time. I expect the DJI Mini 3 to be released very soon, but how soon will that happen? And what might the new Mini 3 have in terms of technical characteristics? According to our calculations, the DJI Mini 3 release date is August or September 2021, maybe even July. This will happen if DJI wants to catch up with the competition, and if not, it will probably happen in November 2021, before the Christmas holidays. Many have already seen an image leak that looks like a DJI Mini drone top cover that we could only expect to upgrade to an existing model. And given that DJI usually gives us leaks just a few months before release, it shouldn't come as a surprise that the Mini 3 arrives this year. The cost of a new drone will significantly depend on the new features and functions that it will have. It will be difficult for DJI to add more technology to an existing drone. We assume it will cost $50 to $100 more. So, considering that the DJI Mini 2 is currently priced at $449, the DJI Mini 3 will be priced at $499 for the base package. We expect DJI's new Mini 3 to increase sensor size over the original and, therefore, better low light performance. The likelihood that the camera will shoot 4K at 60fps is pretty high. In terms of range, we can't expect more range here from the Mini 2's already huge 10km range, but there is some room for improvement with the OcuSync 3.0 we saw in the new DJI FPV drone. There is no doubt that the Mini 3 will have at least front sensors, if not even rear sensors, as this could be the biggest differentiator from the Mini 2. However, we must remember that DJI did not add obstacle sensors to the Mini 2's overheating. If they solve this problem, it should be easy to do, given that Hubsan has already done it. Hopefully, the DJI Mini 3 will inherit some new technologies developed with the Air 2s, such as Active Track 4.0, Spotlight 2.0, and Point of Interest 3.0. The controller will most likely remain the same since it doesn't make much sense to change it, and the same controller comes with DJI Air 2s. DJI currently offers a DJI Smart Controller with a 5.5 screen built into the controller itself. It's compatible with a few of DJI's newest drones, including the Mavic 2 Zoom and Mavic 2 Pro, which use DJI's OcuSync 2.0 video transmission system, displaying vivid images in full HD resolution. There is also talk about the possibility of a detachable camera. This would be welcome given DJI's acquisition of Hasselblad, enabling you to not only have a great camera on your drone but also have a great handheld device. With the Mavic 2 line, there was a cheaper Mavic 2 Zoom model, but it isn't clear if DJI will do something similar with the Mini 3. There might be one Mini 3 model which contains a camera with zoom functionality. More information is coming soon, we'll keep you updated. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, you must press the like and subscribe button. And let us know your valuable feedback by commenting below the video. Wait, don't go anywhere. Here is some captivating drone footage for you. I hope you will like it. Enjoy. Oh,